Five engines. But he's going to stop just short of the where the step where the walk off area is. Right? Diesels.
Okay.
G40 from the 70s, the ST60 from the late 80s, and TSC70 standard cabs from the 90s. Here at Greenville. Wow. Looks like the 1990s to me. Oh, you want to see a Conroe unit then? See high notes. Well, maybe they're going to switch cars here. Train 119, approaching the bridge, Green Street Bridge here. We'll switch the yard apparently, because the engineer is the only one in the cab right now. The conductors are at Greenville's yard. And the rarity of an ST60 standard cab. And two SD70s on a mainline freight train today is actually pretty rare. around 600 horsepower. And this is the second ST70 built, 2501. Again, you're going to shift back in the yard. I'm surprised it actually came out this far. The conductor did say 40 cars. Looking south, and there's the Conrail G40 and G38 distance. 445. These are 40 cars. Wow. This is incredible. Usually this train is a through train. It does not switch green to the yard. Very seldom does it switch cars. He's putting an end of train device on it and then back to the conductor. I don't know what the story is here. It's pretty awesome. What a rarity is just seeing standard cab locomotives, period. I've seen four of them right here, and the 3064 makes five. So. '90s, except the Jeep 38-2 is in high nose, low nose, but anyway, this is